Hello friends, in this video we discuss about electric cell, parts of electric cell and working of electric cell. This is an electric cell. It is cylindrical in shape and has a metal covering. It has a metal cap on one end with the positive sign and metal disc with the negative sign on the another end. The end with positive sign, that is known as positive terminal, and the end with the negative sign is known as negative terminal. The chemical present in cell, that is known as electrolyte. So electric cell is a device that produces electric current. A chemical reaction takes place inside the electrolyte which produces electric charges inside the cell. The charges move from positive terminal to the negative terminal of the cell to produce electric current. There are so many places in our day-to-day life where we use electric cell: in remote control, clock, calculator. So electric cell is useful in our day-to-day life. Electric cell stop working when the chemical in the electric cell used up. Electrolyte in cell either dry up or become inactive, or no chemical change take place in electrolyte. So some cells are used again and again. These cells recharged by using electricity. These cells are known as rechargeable cell. Electricity make the electrolyte active again and again. For example, emergency lights, mobiles and laptops, they have rechargeable cell. Thanks for watching. Like my video, subscribe my channel. Thank you.